Then units of production method. The unit of production method is calculated based on the units produced in the accounting period. Depreciation expense will be lower or higher and have a greater or lesser effect on revenues and assets based on the unit produced in the period. Formula. Assets cost minus salvage value divided by unit produced in useful life.